Welcome back to Nintendo TV Plays, Super Smash Bros. Melee featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt, I'm playing as Marth, Matt's playing as Fox.
Foxy Fox. Okay, I see you.
Miss the tech.
If they throw me at all.
Last stock standing up against the wall.
Be missing those. Could have just hugged the ledge and I would have been fine. Except I went out there, lost my mind. Cord gets caught on the end of my fucking pants. And then, like, it's like a hook. The pant ends
yeah.
are like a hook.
And, like, the cord never, like, decides to, like, unloosen at all, ever. You have to, like, fucking move it. I can never get that timing. Tap jumped me.
Hit me with the tipper.
Tipper of the down smash.
I feel like if I'm shining, you shouldn't be able to grab me.
Why?
I just think it's stupid. Like, right when the shine comes out?
Well, you can grab me when I use my counter.
Yeah, but I have invincibility.
So do I. Not really, not actual invincibility, but yeah, as you're saying. I mean, you can grab, you really can't grab Samus when she does her up B.
Can if you're, like, the very beginning of it. Nice little juggle there, bud.
Yeah. Do you always DI out like that? I'm supposed to throw it down when I do that, not back. Or am I supposed to throw back for that?
I would throw back.
Okay, I've been throwing it down. Bro, I tried to do a jump out of shield to do a down air when I was next to the ledge, and I just stood there. I had a jump too, I don't know why I didn't use it.
Too hard to the side.
Thank you. when you do the get up attack, I should probably just preemptively short hop over it, right? So ready and aerial when you're done with it.
Or shield it.
Well, if I shield it, I don't have time to do a lot besides grab you. But if I wanted to hit you, like I said, I'm at the full hop over it, because, like... That was cool, but I actually wanted to do a downer there. The second fair?
Yeah.
I wanted to, like, I thought I had pressed it, but I guess.
I am not playing very well. Sick punish, Matt.
If I had hit that L cancel, I might have actually killed you. Oh, I fucking down B too. I just guess I didn't do it fast enough.
Thank you.
lost like all my mojo. Like I'm not doing anything I want to be doing right now. She just ended it there with the fucking up smash, dude. God, that was real bad. It's about the way I feel right about now too, dude.
Wait, can you do it? Do you have like an animation if you run into the wall? Yours is stupid!
Tilted. Damn. I was trying to go for an up B. Does Marth have invincibility at the beginning of his up B off the ground?
I think so.
Oh my god.
Okay, cool.
Okay, cool. Wow. Well, I'm sorry, guys. These last couple games have been absolute fucking disasters.
I hate when Spencer fucking cams the bottom platform. I'm scared. Fuck that, dude. I ain't going over there. That's dead zone.
Get out of here.
Okay, yep. Phantom.
I fucking shield that shit. What? I was supposed to grab the ledge. Or you're fucking like jizzing on my goddamn fucking shield right now.
No!
Yes! No! I'm at the forward air! Alright, well, I'm done. I mean, the episode's done too, so it works out. Alright, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.